A warm welcome to everyone. I am R.S. Raghav.
And I am Priyadarshan.
And I am Advait Atre.
Now we are going to see our project on Libre Space Drone Technology.
What made us to think that we can use drone in space exploration? Drone can take pictures and explore things on large scale. That we cannot get pictures of place we cannot reach. Then why not rover? In rover, we are very limited to explore. If there is a small hill on the way, we cannot see them. A drone will allow to see the mountain and explore the landscape hidden by the other terrain. Why are we different? The propellers are made up of carbon fiber, which is 5 times stronger and twice as hard as steel. Each drone has a storage unit that can be used to collect samples weighing about 800 grams. Each drone has 2 lightweight robotic weapons that can give big hand during sample collection. One hand has a drill and a tool, which varies from drone to drone, which is used to analyze the model, while the other has a human hand like gestures that is used to move an object and store it under the storage unit.
What are the features of our drone? It can take pictures, explore things on a large scale, go and get pictures of places that we can't do it on the ground. It has 2 robotic arms where one can analyze and take the samples, while the other has an arm gesture which can be used to carry it and store in the storage. A drone can take about 800 grams of storage. If the drone detects an alien object, it sends a signal to the other drones. They come and read about the model, which is taken to the charging station from where it is sent to the earth. If the battery percentage is less than 40%, then the drone will automatically return to the charging station and charge within an hour and can return to its work. By this way, the drone can show its maximum potential and explore the planet more. The propeller is attached to each motor, which gives the motor a certain angle and makes it easy to fly. If the connection between the drone and the satellite is disconnected due to some problem, it can be contacted through the charging station. It is like a triangle where if one communication is lost, it can be repaired or received through the other. Each motor has a maximum RPM of 14.5 watt per 2800 RPM. We can change the RPM environment of the motor according to the air current atmosphere created by the gravity to the planet we are sending for excavation.
Sensors used in drone are electronic speed controller, ground contact sensor, CMOS, ASCAMs, nav cams, navigation cameras, thermal sensors, current sensor, inertial measurement unit sensors, multi-axis magnetometers, gyroscopic sensor, and accelerometer.
The main components of the drone are Parrot AR brushless motor, lithium polymer battery of 10,000 mAh, UHF antenna, carbon fiber blades, flight controller board, and robotic arms with fingers.
This is our drone, and it has 4 wings attached to it, and each wing has a motor where we just need to change the angle of the motor to move the drone forward, backward, or sideways. There is a storage unit under it which is used when the drone, which has 2 robotic arms, after taking the samples and analyzing it, it can be stored in the storage unit. We have a 360 degree camera and certain sensors. We can use this sensor to see certain types of viewpoints through the camera of the planet. This is our charging station, and it has a pad on it where the drone lands itself and charges. There is an LCD screen on it where it shows the percentage of the drone charging or to be charged and the capacity the battery the charging station is holding. There is a origami solar panel above the charging station, which folds itself when the charge is needed and unfolds itself when after converting the solar energy into electrical energy. This electrical energy is stored in the charging station, and this is used to charge the drone. It is portable. It is portable. It can move to places, and the drone can show its full potential and explore the planet.
The main components of charging station are EV battery of 45 kilowatts of power, ethanol caterpillar track, and thrusters, and an origami solar panel.
Features of charging station are: the charging station is completely portable, and the drone don't want to return to the same position where it was launched. The caterpillar path is attached to the charging station, which is made up of nitinol, and the damage will be less. It has 50 kilowatt battery and can have eye backup. It is made up of origami solar. It has a origami solar panel that can be folded when the drones reach the charging port to charge. The charging station can recharge the drone within an hour. Each drone has storage units at the charging station, and the collected sample is given to the earth through thrusters. It has a connection with satellites. If the connection between the drone and the satellite is broken, it can communicate with charging station.
Thank you.